Hey, give me a second. Sorry about that, guys. So first off, apologies for not streaming yesterday. Just busy. Decided. I'm thinking probably one day off per week for now, maybe two. Just so I can get stuff organized and done in real life. Job searches and whatnot. Also take my mind off of streaming. But today, I've been doing Payday the past couple days straight. It's been kind of taking a toll on me mentally just with all the chaos. So I've decided, you know what, let's do some Raft. It's chill. People can jump in and talk if they really want to. So yeah, just going to get on that. And I am connected, so it's all good. Cool. Is this the right one? Yes, it's the right one. Alrighty. Oh, I forgot to turn on the radio. I was gonna have. Cool. Right, this is what I was doing. Did I not go down that properly? Okay. Oh, can I run? Oh, I can. Okay. Interesting. Let's see, I need one more rope. Okay, that's scary. Let's see, circuit board. Alrighty. So how do I make a circuit board? Plastic ingot, fine.
Cool.
Alright, antenna. Four scrap, circuit board, bolt. I think I'm out of plastic. Circuit board and bolts. Where's my scrap? There we go. And now receiver. Blank. One more circuit board. I got a hinge. Blank. Battery. More plastic. Interesting. Hey, unicorns. Yeah. No worries, man. Take your time. Oh. Just got this receiver going, so I think near the beginning. I think. Gotta give myself a hydrate today. It's lemonade day. How are you doing today? Good amount of stuff. Nice. No stories to brothers, please. That's all I ask. I should build more. What is needed for a lantern? 4 scrap, 6 planks. I had nails somewhere, were they? Thank you.
That looks really cool. Also, this is quite loud. I apologize. Oh well. Nice. Oh. Okay, you have a living fire on this boat. I think fire safety is the least of my concern. Alrighty. Needs more tilt. You've spent too much time with you as infected right now. Where did you get cardboard boxes? I make them out of palm leaves. Makes nice packaging. So chill. vampire, watch out. It's Sir Fishboy the Third. Yeah, I want to kill him. Stab him. It's getting quite close. Should turn it. Oh, I need more fine goo. Okay. Lead to more right. What am I looking for? 30 points away from a yeet. Nice, nice. So wait, if it's looking this way, it should go up there. Despite the music, it's actually very calming. So glad I turned the waves off. You'll know what it is when we get there, you can't miss it. Okay. Still even more right. I think? No, I think it should be good. T. Oh. That startled me. Oh, now it's quite close, but a little bit to the right more. Oh. Is that it? This is the same premise as Waterworld, but has a better story. Okay. What's that? An oil rig? While we're approaching, I might as well clean it up to be presentable. Trying to see if there's a port or something nearby. Name is part of the story. No, I find the story to be kind of interesting. Not that I've seen much of the story, but got it, slowly but carefully. Would be a good place to park. Guess here. Awesome. My stone arrows. Yeah. Oh, about the spear. All right. Gotta love scrap. Excuse me. Caught a shark, named him Bruce. I got you, Bruce. What? Gonna take a quick nap and then head back up. I think I've reinforced the good parts of my ship because now I'm not getting any shark attacks anymore. Getting closer and closer to living with humans each location is all I will say for fear of ruining plot, but also no humans yet. Okay. Thanks for not ruining plot. Bobby, or Robbie Boat's gone, Bruce is after me, gonna stay here until I find a way off this place. Mike. I knew where we were, that we had some place to point to, except the radio tower out in the distance. 12, 16, and 8 failed today after 3 days of testing. 16th core burned so hard. A fast right to the wet well. Payload sank to the ocean, hot enough to burn for 100 years. Sparrow checked the radiation levels. It's been low with every test. They said they're going to use those in shelters. We can fix this. Greatest spread is we agreed. Overworked pencil next, we could save the world. Part of it anyway. February? Turns out, Ren blew the whistle on us. And maybe people in charge were mad. They must have known we were stalling, working on 12 and 24. Those things that had so much radiation, they burned green for God's sake. Except they locked them away. Sure, Owl and I put up a fight, but they just shoved us around. That bunch of jocks. Took Sparrow and Reactor 8 with them too. After all, Ren knew she was the only one with the smarts to keep them working. Left us behind on the reactor testing platform, then blew the foundations. The water's been rising slowly. Owl thinks we should go after them. I wish I didn't agree with him. Interesting. Okay. So something about reactor testing, at least. C2. Nope. Nice. Took boat, won't be back. Whoever did that was a jerk. Still active. That's a bit unnerving. Trace to Swishkall. Malay, get Turrigan. Calm dead. Someone speaking Malay, too fast to make out. Terrigan found dry place, leaving water's rising, and we're short a couple places. I'm sorry. Hearing this, head for Balboa, if it's still above water. Supplies in pantry. Fine, go. Can I not climb this? Welcome back, unicorns. I'm trying to figure out how to get up this. Hey, shark. Maybe I use hook? Guess not. Oh, I see where. I failed that. Alrighty. Parkour skills to pay the bills. I want a windmill. I accidentally let go of shift. Cool. So nothing in there. Now how to get up there? Oh. What's this? What is this? Headlight. Interesting. It's the end. We gunned the engine as hard as fast as we could, but I think it burned out. Barely made it to the radio tower. Boat's useless. Fix it. Celine. Cardboard can hold a fully grown man super jumping on it, right? Is this more notes? I'm missing some. Oh. Ooh, good stuff. On the board is a note. Utopia? Oh. Ooh. Vesatican. 3394. Okay, so I can take fall damage. And that thing stole my melon. Alright, so it was 33.94. Can we go backwards, please? Plank plastic rope. Oh crap. Oh, the board is a note, Melon. Did you know the note said people? I wasn't sure if it was one purpose. Yeah, no, that makes sense. Oh. You know what? Fine enough. I wish there was a way to rotate the boat. Left. Quite a hard left. Come at me, bro. Yeah, I found out there's a way to run surface void through. He's too powerful. Yeah, I found out a way for dodging the shark. You have to be about on the same level, and then you have to. As well, it only works some of the time. But as soon as he rushes you, you have to move. For now, until I get my health back and want to tackle a shark again. Can be learned in research table. How do I cook? Quite good at summoning fire, don't you dare turn that to fire. Don't worry, I won't. Island. I'm just headed towards that island. Well, I know he's still got a bit of health before I off him, so. Trying to clip my left wing here on the. We got deeper waters at least. Because it did some research. The net launcher can't shoot nets itself. It needs. Nets. I need explosive powder, so I need the stupid puffer fish. Shark. Oh, almost peened him. Oh, that's a shark. Take that. Now I can do this. Well, I always appreciate people coming in, Shaw. That's the entire point of it. Hopefully, at least. Can't see much, but I'm glad that highlights stuff. Well, I greatly appreciate it. Boy, it's dark. Oh, this is dangerous. Oh, by the way, unicorns, while you're here. No, I do not. But I've heard good things about it, actually. Oh crap. So our you know what? I won't ask. I don't like this. Oh, all good. I apologize for confusing. Just trying to think of where I could find proper fish. Because I thought it was deeper areas like that. Oh crap. bastard took all my potatoes. You have started two things involving talking to me, neither finished neither of them. Oh, I'm sorry. Also, explode fish are rare, the drop rate is low, and they explode if you fall. Oh. How am I supposed to catch them then? What is needed for her? Bird's nests, clam, palm leaf. Cool. Okay. Because I beat the run with our guns and shooting so stupid. Oh boy. I love how they just kind of like go solid in the exact same position. Ooh, how many do I have? I have 5. Okay. How are you going to collect those eggs? Easy. You just lean over. Or if I see them, I can just, I guess, grab from the bottom. I just think it's fun having them off on the side. Oh. Oh, did I forget to turn this off? Oh, I drained the battery. I should probably get a better grill. Well, Sir Fishboy won't bite it. By the way, is my chat not appearing on my screen? All the places he usually does bite, I've covered with metal, so it's pretty much good. Well, no, it should be right above my head. Let me refresh the cache quickly. Can you say something? Actually, me. Okay, so it works. Wish I knew. Oh. Bypass that island. Yay, awesome. Thank you. demonic looking seagull. How's we looking? Pretty good. Thinking of making music, I would make the Final Countdown Parry known as the Final Fire. Well, I mean, you could always just Google search and research it. I mean, if you made a song called Final Fire, I'd probably use it like in all of my the intros to all my videos. But no worries if not. How many arrows do I have? 18? I have good. Where is my metal arrows? There we are. 30 arrows, nice. Is that it? That should be it, I think. Oh, yeah, I see something. What is that? Out of curiosity, how do I make the headlamp? Didn't tell me. What is that? Is it like a terrarium or something? Oh, it's a boat. The yacht. Okay. I have to research the lamp. Okay, well, what about it there? It says it's researched. Oh, it's a clock. Cooking pot. Is that what? Oh, it's okay. Is it something I do with it? Alright, I still got a dead bird carcass on the top. Okay, well, let me figure out how to do this. I need wood. I'm going to do a quick search. Sometimes the birds attack it. It says it's research, but it's not. Oh. I still gotta actually, okay. You know what? My fault. I just want to finish up my day first before I go ahead into there. Besides, I need copper. I need, excuse me, two. Plastic and scrap. Awesome. Now we're ready to make it. Rope. We shouldn't have to kill a seagull every 2 minutes, but it's good resources. Oh. I need a chest. I need a better chest. Four rope, 1 inch. Okay. Stupid bug right in front of my face. Is saying sky's limit true? What do you mean? No, I think it's more that it's like sky is just the limit and limits are made to be broken. That's my interpretation, at least.
Well, I think it used to be.
I think it used to be an old saying. Alright, I should probably pack up with one more water and then go in. I don't need to chop down any trees, right? I know what, I'll make an axe. Wood, rope, scrap, bolt. Bolt isn't good. Pardon me. Okay, good. I'm still gonna make an axe. I'm gonna be going that way. Cool. Alright. I have food, I have water. Time to traverse. Ow. I'm gonna tell you now to ready your mind. Okay. I guess I should pop the thing now. Crowbar. What is... I didn't pick them up. What happened? What's this? That surely helped. Oh. I hear something moving. Oh, what the crap? What on earth is this thing? Lurker. Meat. Nice. Well, thank you for the heads up. I don't worry if there are the stopper will hold. We tried to plug the hole, but the water just keeps rising. Signa has been burning to the signal flares, and Philippe is blasting music as loud as he can. Give us know what they're doing. Those from the throw this from the side the first thing tonight. Maybe the current will take it. Whoever you are, please find it. Drew a map. I don't see a map. Okay. Fish. Requires bolt cutter. No, I didn't. No, I was actually being appreciative. I just wasn't sure if you meant ready my mind isn't like a puzzle or. Bottle. Oh, red key. Nice. Piss jug. Gas tank. Interesting. Oh, nope. Ventilation system, backup generator for the fridge, just give up the ghost. Wires have been mostly gutted, so you're gonna have to move fast before we're down to just tins. Rat infestation. Partly monotone. Well, problem is I don't like to be loud and overly excited. Lila, gotta get the damn veggies, stretch. Man, this is a scrap haven. Mechanical part. Electrical wires, lighter, gas tank, bullet. Bullet. One jump scare is enough to make you open every. Well, no, it's now that I know that I'm prepared, I'd rather not get, like. Health is hard enough to come by as is. missing something? I was gonna say, I don't think I have a blue key, but I was gonna try anyways. Okay, it's above me. Missing something somewhere. Oh, note. That Whis is probably gonna survive this. Jen's almost out of food. Half the crew's taken off the lifeboats.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Business.
What kind of business?
reading and focusing on finishing science.
Nice.
But now the day is done, and it's time for a Nuzlocke.
Oh, I do have the bolt cutter.
Gotta gain some news for Vinny's Discord.
Nice. What kind of Nuzlocke are you doing?
Just a normal, no modifiers, Gen 8 Nuzlocke.
So just vanilla, no random?
Yeah. Vanilla.
Okay. Oh boy.
Also, why is it every time someone does like a random Nuzlocke, they find a shiny when they can't catch a Pokemon? Just to add insult to injury.
No idea, to be honest.
Like, I've seen it so many times, just when you can't catch a Pokemon, that's when shinies, full odds shinies too, not just any shiny, just no modifier bonus shinies just appear.
Couldn't tell you, man. I haven't had a shiny in any of my Nuzlockes, but who knows.
Darn it, I joined in on the wrong account. I don't know if I've had a death or not. I don't think I've had a death, but I keep having flashbacks of a death. But I don't remember, didn't post anything about it. So I'm not sure. I have to check now. Okay, everything appears to be fine. I don't think he died.
Oh, that's good.
Although I do have reason to believe that, because I keep thinking in this thought that he was hit with a Mega Drain. He's King the Quagsire. Water Ground, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mega Drain's not fun.
Yeah, no. Unless you're the one that has it, in which case it's a miracle for
yeah, because
Nuzlocke.
You heal everything. Let's see, who do I have on my current team? We've got King the Quagsire, Rutawa, as in Dread Ruta, the Boltund, Phil the Corviknight, Dread, as in Dread, the Toxicroak, Drum and Bass, the... So I starter and I can't remember the Pokemon's name.
Toxitricity?
Rillaboom.
Ah.
Yeah. And Vinny G, as in it's Vinny G.
Yeah.
Noivern. And when I first got to the wild area, I trained Phil to be a Corviknight before I went to Route 3.
But wow.
The thing with that is, after that, I started to progress in the campaign, so I've reached other level 40 Mons. So it's time to start grinding again, because when I do Nuzlocke, if I'm not one-shotting him, I'm not in a good mood.
Yeah.
Everything needs to die before it can attack me and have me die. I just don't want to.
Yeah.
I have a fire type in the box, but I don't want to take the time to grind him up, so my fire type is Noivern.
Noivern is fire type?
Nobody has flamethrower, so I'm counting it. He's just gonna be the person who I use to deal with the occasional grass type.
That makes sense.
I mean, hopefully he's still around when the ice gym appears. Oh, but he's dragon flying, so maybe I won't use him on the ice gym.
Yeah, you gotta get yourself a different ice Pokemon.
I mean, hopefully Phil will be around, so I have Steel. I mean, it's also flying.
Yeah.
Hopefully Dread the Toxicroak will learn a fighting move. It just won't for some reason.
I don't think. I'm not sure if they do.
I mean, they're fighting type, so I'd assume they'd learn at least some fighting moves.
You'd think so.
Because currently, Dread's main way of attacking not using Dynamax is Toxic Finoshadok.
I mean, it's on its own. That's a pretty powerful move.
Yeah. But it takes two turns, and Toxic isn't going to kill on the first turn. And as I said, I don't want him to get attacked at all.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, that's one den that should be down.
Oh no.
What's happening? You find another rat?
No, my headlight just went.
Ah, yes, that's... And that goes down. I'm pretty sure eventually there's like a light switch. I think.
You'd think so.
But I'm pretty sure that's like when you beat go through the entire bottom area.
Yeah.
As you can see, I have two modes. I'm either rambling about something or I'm deadly quiet.
That's fine to be. I'm just gonna readjust here.
There's always ways to think. Especially when I'm talking about something I enjoy. When I'm talking about like SCP or Pokemon or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
I can just love talking about it. But if either the conversation is something I don't know about or something I don't like, I'll just sit there and wait.
Yeah. Well, that's a polite thing to do.
That's the closest beacon.
Stupid bird.
Ah, so all the vans are on this side of the wild area for once. Strange.
Ah, crap. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Boy, these rats are fugly.
Yeah, they do those things.
Spooky. I hate these stupid rats.
I mean, you'll eventually have to deal with bigger problems, sorta.
Oh boy.
I mean, they're still stronger than your current enemies, but... I don't want to have to say... Not gonna say exactly what, but still.
Alright.
Why did I bring in Quagsire instead of Noivern so I could use fire moves on the bug type?
Not sure.
I think I just didn't want to have to switch Pokemon because I'm sure Kingston can still kill. Oh, it's fine. One of the AI brought a Salazzle and used Flamethrower on it and one-shot it. Ooh, a purple raid. Those are interesting.
Nice.
Or candy. Speaking of which, I've done quite a few raids. Let's see. Who should I grind up to a super high level?
Oh crap, my thing broke.
I could get Root to off level 35 and get him back up with the rest of us.
I always think people should like. I know. Oh crap. Sorry, I just fighting. I think everybody should like level up instead of just like level up all instead of level up just one.
Well, I have a ton of candy, I just don't know who should get it, some of it. I think I'm gonna give some of it to Ruta so that he's in the 40s. And I don't want him to die because Dread will be mad at me.
see that.
I think because I want to keep Phil around for at least, for most of the game, really, because flying types are common but good sometimes, and steel is going to be helpful in certain fights.
Yeah.
I'm going to make sure Phil stays alive by making him extremely overleveled. Even with all of these level ups, I'm still going to have to do more.
Yeah.
Just a casual day in a unicorn's nest lock. Let's just get Jimmy to 59. Just to keep him up there.
Why not 69?
Because I don't have enough candy for that.
Bad trainer.
Alright, I can finally get drum and bass a good grass move. Yeah, drum beating, but. Why can Boltund learn dig? It's because it's a dog and dogs sometimes dig.
That I wasn't sure.
Because its types isn't really good for it, and it, like, dig isn't a good move, but I guess just because it's a dog and dogs dig in the dirt sometimes.
Maybe.
Also, I think I bought too many Pokeballs. Because I bought like 100 Quick Balls.
Problem with Sword and Shield.
In Nuzlocke, I can't get that many Mons. I can't get 132 Mons.
Problem in Sword and Shield especially is they give you a crap ton of money. Like I ended up getting 999 Ultra Balls one day and still had enough for like another probably 2 stacks.
Oh, I have a ton of money, and I'm just doing the dens. Like, I haven't even sold all of my items that give me a ton of money. Mm-hmm. What's your favorite Pokemon from Gen 8, new one?
Let's see. I like... Probably Scorbunny would have to be my favorite. The rest are okay.
Who would mine be? Because I love all Pokemon. I mean, Pikachu just has an automatic place in my heart because it's Pikachu. But, yeah. I don't exactly know who I would say is my favorite new one. Corviknight's cool. Graplock's cool. Cinderace and I have had a bond because that was my first starter and I've grown attached.
Oh, sorry. No, I'm thinking of Cinderace. It's whatever the fire final evolution is.
Yeah, that's Cinderace.
Than that.
Alright, that's another one down. Now onto the purple den.
Awesome.
Which is exactly the same thing, but it gives me like two extra pieces of candy. I'm sure it also gives like better TMs and whatnot. But I don't look at those, I just look at the fact that I'm getting candy. And the purple den is down in one hit. From me going first, so it's just the battle starts, Bulltend grows into a massive dog, and just one-shots it.
Maybe just slightly overpowered.
Maybe. He's also the lowest leveled team member on my team. Wait, then I just made him second lowest. I think my starter's my lowest. Which I don't think I have ever said, ever. Every single one of my Pokemon can learn Endure, and I don't think I want to do that. I also don't have any good dark moves, and I have to go fight the ghost gym. I guess Phil is gonna have to carry using max darkness or something.
Yeah, that's really the only way to go through with it, because in my opinion, dark moves kind of suck in general. There's no like good high powered moves.
Just been going back and forth through all areas of the wild area, collecting all the dens.
In a Nuzlocke, aren't you only allowed one per area?
You're only allowed to catch one Pokemon per area, but I haven't been catching them all. I've just been destroying them, stealing their candy, and then letting them go.
Okay. Oh. Fuckers took all my beats.
I wish Ice type was better. It's such a... It has so many cool Pokemon, but the type just... It's weak to more so many things, yet it tries to be defensive of a typing.
Yeah.
Like, it's supposed to be bulky, but it's weak to fighting and fire. Like, which are on every Pokemon. Any Pokemon can learn fire or fighting moves.
Almost every. Excuse me.
There's another one dead. I think I'm gonna finish off this section of the wild area, collect all the dens here, and then I'm gonna continue moving on through the story.
Nice. What? Oh. Finally, I can create engine.
engines are janky. They're helpful, yes, but it takes a lot of effort to finally get them to work, at least from what I've seen.
Well, I'm sure I can deal with it. All right.
Also, build more than one when you're making them.
Oh, yeah.
Because one of them apparently just decides not to go.
Well, isn't it based on, like, weight?
Alright, one more den, then we're moving on.
Awesome.
I think I'm actually gonna save my candies, because I'm planning on getting a fossil Pokemon soon. Which is not going to be on par with the rest of the team. So I can just level that guy up immediately. I'm hoping that I get Dracovish. Or... what is it? Dracozolt? Yeah.
Dracozolt.
Dracovish or Dracozolt.
Okay.
Because I want to run either Bolt Beak or Vicious Rend.
Mm-hmm.
Because since all my Pokemon are going to be over-leveled, they're going to probably have higher speed, which means their damage is going to be insane. When do you think Pokemon's gonna bring back Rude Rivals?
In all honesty, I don't know. I wish they did. But I think they're tailoring more and more to kids. And you can definitely see that by, like, even just the rivals.
Yeah, they're, like, even the evil teams. Like, in Gen 7, the arch villain got a redemption arc. And in Gen 8, they're just not even bad guys. They're just...
Well, if they started off evil and had it out of redemption arc, I'm fine with that. But it's more that, like, Gen 8's team had nothing. Gen 1's...
Yeah, they're not stealing Pokemon. They're not attacking places. They're not robbing anything. They're just like, hey, you can't go this way, because that would mean you would get stronger.
Even Let's Go Rocket was a joke.
I mean, also, people are just getting more and more sensitive, like, just anywhere at any time, people are shouting now.
Well, I hate that is brought up a lot. It shouldn't be, because it's really toxic thinking. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I just live in a life where I just can't find enough people that I can... Because there are definitely people that give me hope. Mm-hmm. You, Vinny, Dread, I have fun with y'all. But then I also see the fact that most humans aren't as good as you guys.
Well, it's...
I try to see the good in people. And if someone's not rude to me, I will not be rude to them. But if someone's rude to me, I want to yell at them.
Well, that's fine. It's more just don't jump right to that. Does it make sense?
Yeah.
And take it from someone who's been that way. Like I know what it's like to be toxic.
Seriously?
Yeah, I used to. I still kind of am. Like, there's a lot of people I do not like, in general, but I just don't let it or burn myself off as much. You know what I mean?
I wish to control my anger a lot better.
I mean, it takes
Why
practice.
Did I just use Waterfall twice on a Maractus with Water Absorb? Good thing I'm level 42 to its 38. Ugh, it's not very effective. That was a crit. Alright, I'm switching back. Quack, King just isn't going to have time to do things. I just want a one shot. I don't like having to hit someone twice. I can definitely tell that when they made Quagsire, they took out all of his attack stat and put it into health, because he's not dying, even though he's getting hit a lot, but he just had to use 3 waterfalls on a super effective Sudowoodo that's 10 levels below him. Yeah, they took out all of Quagsire's attack. Alright, that's how I get fossils. Forgot about those guys.
Ooh, that seagull did a flip. sewer, excuse me.
The digging duo is not being fun. I'm asking you for one thing and one thing only. I just want you to find a fossil of an ancient Pokemon that died here years and years ago. How hard is that to accomplish for you?
Actually.
Well, at least I can probably evolve any Pokemon now. Seriously, they found a fossil. It was the one that the guy, that a dude gave me two free of. Digging duo, you guys are being kind of rude. Another fossilized Drake, are you kidding me? Finally, I got a fossilized fish.
Nice.
Which means... Oh, he's still gone. But that means I can make... I have a fossilized fish and a fossilized drake. What is that, Arctovish? What is that one? It might be Dracovish, but I'm not sure. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep digging until I'm out of watts. Hopefully they find me something else.
Oop. Awesome possum, I have boat.
Alrighty then. So I'm gonna have to quickly Google what a drake and a fish get.
Dracovish.
That's Dracovish?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, then I got the good one.
How on earth does one make biofuel?
Yeah, Dracovish. Ah, right, nicknames. I'm great when I'm making other people's Pokemon's nicknames, but I'm bad at my own.
Sir Fish the Fourth.
Perfect. Pain without spaces, it fits perfectly. So I'm bringing a water dragon. I don't want to replace Vinny's, even though it would overlap dragon. King has been with us so long, though. he doesn't do the damage that needs done. I'm gonna replace. So Fishworth and King will be swapped. King might be needed later. Level 10! Well, let's hope all this candy can do something. Well, I got him close to the current level of the team, but he still doesn't have Fish's Rend.
Yeah, I think they get Fish's Rend later.
Oh, they do. That's his main move, but I don't know when, and that's kind of the main reason I wanted to serve Fishworth. Yeah, I have a stone to evolve anything, basically.
Let's see. Alrighty, I have a boat. I am moving really quickly.
Nice. So you're off the yacht?
Yep. I might actually just call it here. I'll have to see.
I have to do so much more grinding if I want Dracovish to be what I want him to be.
I just want to search up quickly.
Alright, Hop, are you ready to get destroyed?
Ooh, the... Well, rest in peace, that seagull. Got absolutely annihilated.
Oh, poor Hop. Oh no. His four Pokemon and his starting one is level 28. Yeah, he's fighting against a level 59 Wyvern.
Nice.
And he's already in a mental state of depression. And now I'm about to one-shot everything he summons. I think Sabble should be able to learn, have the ability Drizzle, just so that they can say that Drizzle's made it Drizzle. It's funny.
I almost can't catch up with my boat.
Yeah, I don't know what you can do to win now either, Hop. You're sending out a level 30 Silicobra for still fighting that level 59 Iron Noivern.
I think the only thing I need now is like the paint mail. How do I make the paint mail? Scrap rope stone. Thank you.
Alright, so here's the plan to defeat ghost types. Just bring out Neuvern, use Flamethrower, and then eventually use dark moves. Because that makes sense. Yes, the spinner or trial.
Alrighty. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Are things happening?
Yeah, I'm about to hit a massive island.
Ah, you're at the big island.
Did I already make it here?
Someone thought it was a good idea to send out a pumpkaboo.
Okay. Is this the island that I'm supposed to get to? Apparently it is. Okay.
Yeah, you should be able to tell that just by looking at the place.
Well,
most other islands are just a thing of ground with a tree on it.
Yeah. Well, I think I'm gonna quit here, just so it gives me something to do. And then also I can go and see if I can find one of those stupid exploding fish.
Ah yes, the rare exploding fish that explode when you try and catch them. And even when you do successfully kill them, they just don't give you the thing.
Alrighty, I'm gonna catch you later, man, then. I'll just say the ending.
See you next Among Us stream.
See ya. And thanks to everybody who's been sticking around and watching. Bit of a chill stream, but appreciate it nonetheless. And yeah. Hopefully soon we can. I was actually considering doing Wind Waker, but my controller wasn't working. So hopefully tomorrow will be Wind Waker. I'll have to see. But for the time being, stick around. We'll raid somebody, and hope everybody has a good rest of their day. Alright, so it's going to be Knockout Wizard then. You pick now of all times to say hi, Shiro. Oh, I hear myself. Idiot.